This is an FA that accepts all the strings of 1's and 0's, where every string contains odd number of 0's and even number of 1's. Okay. Please note this. Odd number of 0's and even number of 1's. That is, number of 0's is odd, but number of 1's are even. Okay. For example, the string 0, 1, 1. Here, only 1 0 is there. It is odd. And 2, 1 is there. It is even. Okay. Then 1, 0, 1. Okay, then 1 0 1 0 1 0, here we have 3 zeros, that is an odd number. Okay, then we have 4 ones, the string should be like a 3 zeros and a 4 ones. Okay, so number of zeros should be odd and number of ones should be even. So here we have two FAs. The first one accepts odd number of zeros. Okay, that is from Q0, for 1 0 it will reach the state Q1. If there is 2 0, it will go back to the state Q0. If there is 3 0, that is 0 0 0, it will come back to the state Q1, and it may contain any number of ones. Okay, so this is an FA that accepts odd number of zeros. Okay, and below you can see let Q2 be the initial state also. Okay, Q2 is the initial state, and from this FA accept the string having even number of ones. Okay, that is, for the 2 ones, if your input is 1 1, it will go to the state Q2. For 3 ones, it will go to the state Q3. For 4 ones, it will come back to the state Q2, and it is the final state, and it will contain n number of zeros in between and or at the starting or at the end. Okay, so now our design problem is to design FA that accept odd number of zeros and even number of ones. Okay, AND operation. Okay, now to do that AND operation, what we will do is that we will do the Cartesian product of these two DFA. That is, we will do the Cartesian product of two states of these two DFA. That is, Q0 into Q2, then Q0 into Q3, then Q1 into Q2, and Q1 into Q3. Okay, that's what I written here. Okay, so we have done the Cartesian product. Okay, now we have to finalize which are the initial state and which is the final state, and what should be the transitions. Okay, so the state which contains the initial state of both DFA will be the initial state of the resulting DFA. Okay, so Q0 is the initial state here, and Q2 is the initial state here. So Q0, Q2 will be the initial state here. Okay, now here we want to accept the FA that accept all the string that contain odd number of zeros and even number of ones. Okay, so it is an AND operation. So the state which contain the Cartesian product Q1, Q2 will be the final state here. Okay, so I note this one as final state. Okay, because it is an AND operation, so Q1 here, the Q1 is final state here, and Q2 is final state here. So in this combined DFA, Q1, Q2 will be the final state. Okay, now it's very simple to draw the transitions, because from Q0 on 0 we are going to state Q1. Okay, and next we have here Q2. Q2 on 0 we are in the state Q2 itself. Okay, so our new here from Q0, Q2 on 0 we had to go to Q1, Q2. Okay, so on 0 we will go to the state Q1, Q2. Okay, now from Q0 on 1 we are remaining the state Q0 itself, and Q2 on 1 we are going to state Q3. Okay, so from this state on 1 we had to go to Q0, Q3. So Q0, Q3 is here, and we will draw the transition. Okay, fine. Okay, like that we will do the transition for all other state. Now I have drawn all the transitions. Okay, hope you can complete it yourself. Okay, so this is the FA that accept all the strings containing even odd number of zeros and even number of. Now, Let us modify this FA to accept odd number of zeros or even number of ones. Okay, this FA is accepting odd number of zeros and even number of ones. Let us modify this to accept odd number of zeros or even number of ones. Okay, so for that, what you have just to do, what you have to do is that make the final state. Okay, here Q1 and Q2 as Q2 are final state, and make all other state here which contain Q1 and Q2. Okay, that is this state Q0, Q2 contain Q2. Okay, so make this as final state. Then Q1, Q2 contain Q2. Okay, make this as final state. Then Q1, Q3 contain a final state, that is Q1. Make this as final state. Okay, now this FA accept all the string that containing odd number of zeros or even number of ones.